So what we're trying to do here is to use the LiDAR scan to kind of scan an environment that has specific type of configuration as well as materials and finishes. Then gathering some inspirational images to use in the virtual lab, the virtual environment. And here again, I'm using the iPad's LiDAR scanner to scan this kind of mock-up almost of a potential furniture type print setup that I can then later use as a backdrop, including the textures. And as you can see, the LiDAR is pretty good at the texture scan. It's one of the things I'm most impressed by is actually the colors and the light. It's almost like a Vermeer painting when you see these scans. Now, there's a very good measurement system in there. Very good might be an exaggeration, but you can get some dimensions out of the scan as well. I didn't see that translate properly yet, but in this first kind of part, this is what I'm trying to achieve. Export it out as an FBX. So what I've done is I've imported the LiDAR scan successfully into Gravity Sketch. You see? And if you unlock it, you can actually grab it and scale it and make copies. It seems pretty stable and it's amazing, right? I don't know if you can flip it, but so let's go back and put it back where it was. Almost the scale. I don't know exactly about the dimensions, but obviously it didn't come in 100% aligned, but you can probably scale it. And what it does do is it gives you this really warm environment.